another bunch of people asked me about the aggressive synth sound in the intro.